On the way to school this morning, let's see who's riding with us. You might think it's a lot of people, but not when you ride the short bus. Seat number one, it's my little brother. He walks just fine when he talks, he stutters. Now who rides a short bus? I do. I don't have feet, so I don't wear shoes. Who rides a short bus? Right here. Don't need a seat, cause I'm in a wheelchair. Fuck it. Number two, a young boy named Jack wouldn't be retarded if his mother hadn't smoked crack. Scene number three, a little girl named Mary. She reads and writes okay, but the hump that she has on her back is hairy. Now who rides a short bus? I do. You do math while I eat glue. Who rides a short bus? Right here. Gotta do 5 years of high school, but I really don't care. Fuck it. Scene number four. This Asian dude named Chun won't count to three for you, cause he was born without a tongue. Seed number five, a girl with no hands named Jen. You say it right, there's down, but where the fuck should she hold the pen? Now who rides a short bus? I do. You ask what sound a dog makes, and I say moo. Who rides a short bus? Right here. If I can't fit through the side door, then just load me in the rear. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.